Welcome to MOD Aprender Chapter 2. Topics are energy, control, and musicality. In this video, I want to talk about these three things using three different dances. Now, the reason I picked these three dancers is to show that you don't need to be a dancer that tries to do too much in one session. Usually, this comes about when you're a versatile dancer. Now, I selected dancer Willis to show you energy. Most of Willis's dancing is based on energy and hype. And I picked Bobo to show you the musicality. Musicality dancing is based on thinking. You focus on the next beat before it arrives. And I chose Stefan, aka S, to show the absolute best control there is. So for control dancers, you need to understand that you don't need speed, you don't need too much energy for your movements. You just need to control your movement and execute. Control dancers, you need to be visible. For energy dancers, you need footwork and also a lot of tricks. And not just that, you need to be a clean dancer too. Clean dancers are the ones that make hard work look effortless. Never change the tempo of your energy. Control dancers rely on flexibility as well as imagination. Your creativity is at the test here. Now, for energy dancers, you need to be able to groove with the beat. This will give you time to rest. And after that, you go back to your quick movements. You can't groove too long because that will kill the tempo of your energy. Dealing with musicality, mostly the song is what gives you ideas. You're going to try to imitate each and every lyric if it's a lyrical song, or you can try to play with the beat of the song and give it your own meaning. To be able to do musicality, you have to master control. That's what I think. There is a paradox in that. Now, being a control artist that can bone break gives you more advantage and more options and tricks. Bear in mind that if you're a bone breaker, don't show too much of it because it shows that you have lack of creativity. Now, musicality artists, you need to be light. What do I mean by that? Light dancers are not loud dancers. In dancing, movement is best appreciated in the most silent of scenarios, yet you seek a loud crowd reaction. Now, there's a whole lot to this, but we're gonna end here. Now, if you're a dancer who can do all these three things I've mentioned, please separate them according to the tempo of the song. Don't be a dancer that panics because you know too much. Be a dancer that can separate his styles according to what competition is in front of him. This will help you be visible and deliver the very best that you can. Thank you for watching and stay tuned for more. Oh, and you know what else? Subscribe.